Tom was a poor boy. One day Tom go to the forest and see that firewoods and collect the firewoods and go to the market and sell the firewoods and second day come to the forest.
Who?
Tom come to the forest. Tom saw only one pickle dress lady sit under the tree and suddenly Tom go to that lady. That lady crying. Tom called her, why are you crying? She told her, can you help me? Tom told her, I help you. She told her, my porcupine stuck on the tree. And then suddenly the Tom go under the tree and went to up and save that porcupine. That she told her, be careful. And then Tom come out.
Came down. Brought the porcupine down.
Back the porcupine down. And then that lady very happy. Thank you so much. Told her. And then.
Who told her?
What?
Who told?
That lady told. She told. And then that lady gives expensive jewelers. And then next day he not poor.
He was not poor.
Yes.